Needs to admit one thing, amongst so many other things. The one thing we need to admit is, we are trying hard to achieve the pleasure of Allah, aren't we? Every one of us. No matter what level we're on today, wouldn't you like tomorrow to be a better day? If the answer is yes, my brother, my sister, you're heading in the right direction. If the answer is no, we have much more to improve on, inshallah. Let's hope the day comes sooner rather than later. So we all would like to improve. Every one of us wants to improve ourselves. We want to change for the better, don't we? There are two main ways of changing. One is to change instantly. Take a look at Iyad, Al-Qadi Iyad, rahimahullah. It's reported that he himself says he used to engage in little stealing and pinching and robbery. And one day he decided, let me go and pray. So as he entered the masjid, he heard the verses, beautiful verse where Allah is explaining how important it is for people to change. Has the time not come for those who are believers, for their hearts to be softened towards the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Has that time not come? Question. And then Allah continues to say, don't be like those who forgot Allah, who left it for a while until their hearts became hard. When I want to change and I tell myself, tomorrow I will change, that's already giving shaitan so many hours to play on our minds. By the time tomorrow comes, we'll say one more day. When that one day passes, we say, okay, next week. Then we'll say, I'm only 16. It's called sweet 16. When I get a bit sour or stale, then I might turn. May Allah protect us. Brothers and sisters, you're as sweet as you are, even if you're 40. Subhanallah. So we need to know this, and we need to remember, shaitan makes us wait. Just hang on. We'll change just now. This man says, as soon as he heard the verse, he began to cry and he promised Allah, never again will I go back to my ways. Never again. Not at all. Imagine, this was such a beautiful turning point. And I'm sure from amongst us, there are those who've turned by one verse, one lecture, one reminder, one thing that happened in our lives. We became better people. Sometimes it's the death of someone, sometimes it's sickness, sometimes it's an accident, sometimes it's failure, and sometimes it is success that makes us turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So alhamdulillah, we ask Allah to make us from those who can turn to Him. But there is another way of turning. Gently change one by one things in your life and improve yourself as the days pass. As the days go by, you're changing one after the other. And every day you're so happy, you look back and you say, I moved one inch. MashaAllah. Wallahi. Before you know it, you'll have moved a mile. And before you know it, you'll cross the continents. And before you know it, you get into the Akhirah in a way that your bridge to paradise is made and built. SubhanAllah. May Allah grant that to us.